were talking about putting this season together, Brent and I wanted to pay tribute not just to the people who we work directly with each month for these shows, but to the people throughout our entire lives who have helped us get to where we are, helped us have the courage to stand up here and say, hey, we want to try this thing, and we hope you don't hate it. So tonight's show is going to be all about what has brought us to this point today. It'll follow a rough timeline, but you're going to hear the music and see the art that we made or that influenced us as we were growing up when we were children, and you'll hear music that we made when we were children. And hopefully we'll be able to comment on it in a little bit more of a nuanced way now as adults, and hopefully you will enjoy all of it. So in just a moment we'll begin, and I hope you'll enjoy the persistence of it.
Shall the water not remember my hand's slow gesture, tracing above its mirror my half-imaginary portrait? My only belonging is my beauty, which I take away and then return as love of teasing playfully the one being whose gratitude I treasure, moves me. I live apart from myself, yet cannot live apart. In the water's tone, that shining silence, a flower whispers my name with such a slight moment. It seems filament of air. The world becomes cloud swell. Shall the water not remember my hand's slow gesture, tracing above its mirror my half-imaginary portrait? My only belonging is my beauty, which I take away and then return as love of teasing playfully the one being whose gratitude I treasure moves me. I live apart from myself, yet cannot live apart. In the water's tone, that shining silence, a flower whispers my name with such slight moment. It seems filament of air, the world
Thank you. Jensen, the guy that I give credit for even getting me into my band director, the high school. He was, at that point, a fantastic saxophone player, still is.
One thing I like about Zen, it doesn't believe in achievement. Art is the examination of self-deception. his feelings rather than illustrating. Transformed myself in the zero of form and emerged. My paintings are not about what is seen. Thank you. itself in place of the past.
Thank you. Thank you.
are not about what is seen. My paintings are not about what is seen. My paintings are not about what is seen.
Thank you. Thank you.
is much less important than life. But what a poor life.
Thank you.
expressing feelings, illustrating, painting, easel, art, poor life, marble, and patient. Today, painters work different source. They work from within. Zen, achievement, concrete representation, zero realism, creation, zero realism, creation. I work in an impatient way.
Thank you. Thank you.